up, we will activate the sk-photo-w by just spraying my smoke saver. Here we go, in 3, 2, 1. Should be enough. Should go off any second now. Alright, now we will reactivate again by putting my magnet up to the SK Photo classic smoke detector. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. To reset the detectors, all we're going to do is we're going to press system reset on the panel.